So, as expected, because for some reason I just knew it would do this, it didn't save the last video I did, which I didn't really do much. All I really did was I walked around the valley, or whatever they call it, basically where I ended with Jacob, and got some documents, found some relics, did one side mission where I shot down little helicopters that had cameras. I haven't really turned that one in yet. And then I found this tomb, stopped the recording simply because, well, for some reason my PS4 is making beeping noises. I think it's like, from what I learned, it could be something involved with the HDD, the hard drive. Seems like it's acting better. I think maybe there was too much stuff on my PS4. I have no idea, but I think I need to clean the vents out later today. Because I need this. I don't want to buy a new PS4 anytime soon. And, well, Spider-Man's coming out next week. Thank God, and I do not want to spend money for another PS4. So, well, at least this actually reset on itself. I actually don't know what to do here, in all honesty. I hear more vibrations. Like, I really don't know what to do. Wait a minute. I think I know what to do now. Never mind. What do I do? Wait, that actually goes down? Oh, well, shit. Well, both me sideways. Go, go, go. How in the actual F? How the fuck am I supposed to make it stay there? Oh my god. God damn it.
That should hold. Just need to find a way out.
Damn, girl, you're struggling.
An old codex. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
There's a relic and a dock here. All the way up there, are you fucking kidding me?
We are crippled by our isolation. We have with us the combined medical knowledge of the Empire, a millennia of learning that tells us how to treat every ailment. But here, on the edge of the world, the lack of one simple flower leaves us helpless. I cannot do much for the afflicted. I know how, but I cannot because we have hidden ourselves away. These people and many more that follow will die needlessly, all to keep our secret hidden. Pray the prophet is right when he says that it will be worth it in the end.
Wait. There's a relic here.
Golden necklace of incredible detail. Whoever made it, it's the equal of anything found in the Empire.
No, honestly though, I'm not that mad that I lost the footage, because it was only side quests, really. Not like it was story. If it was story, I'd be more pissed off. Really? Alright, with that tomb... the hell is that? Crypt entrance? What? There's a crypt entrance over there too. What the hell? When did these pop up? I oddly don't remember these. Unless this is like DLC or something. Oh, it's an optional tomb. What? How do I get in? Maybe right there. Or not. Or yes. Oh, fuck. I guess I can't do that right now. I jumped a little too high.
dealt with the rest of those machines.
I think I got the last of them.
That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
All right, with that done, I will conclude this video, hopefully conclude this video, with this last tomb. I saw that. I'm just not gonna grab it.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs.
Nope. Don't listen, Laura.
I will go there once things are in hand here. The fight will not be won.
I saw the way they got up there. Where the fuck did he go? Wait, is that right there? Shit, the entrance was right there the whole time. Wonder a speech. Would have totally loved to hear it. Shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Fine. Fuck you, I'm ending the video right here because... Fuck you! I quickly press L2. I held L2. That's my bad.
Hello there.
Hello.